Yo, 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 what's up, what's up, what's up? So I'm back here for another video of the day, so another double upload action. So I definitely appreciate y'all tuning in to this one too. If y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and make sure y'all hit that notification bell so you notify whenever I upload. So I'm about to get, for the second video, I'm about to get into my man's J. Cole. For one, this man ain't dropped an album in 3 years, so I was already highly anticipating. I've been playing his album nonstop. It's not the only thing I've been listening to, but it's pretty much up there. In 24 hours, man, he broke Apple's record, though. Like, he shattered it. 24 hours, he had the most streams. What is it, 64.5 million, something like that? I had to look into it more. And not only that, my man's went overseas, and now he's hooping in a professional league in Africa. Like, yo, who do that? And he's 35. Hey, he's 35 years old. Like, this man is literally a living statistic that's saying that you can do whatever you can and make your dreams come a reality. Shit, I'm going to say he can make it come true too. He always wanted to hoop, but he put his hooping career on hold so he can rap. And shit, I respect him for that. But was he able to get back to it? Yeah. I mean, your first game, you know, it didn't go so good. It went good enough to be in a professional league. I'm just going to say that. It went pretty good to be in a professional league. But anyways, we're going to get into this little freestyle that I've been hearing about. I still haven't seen or anything about it, but apparently he was rapping over the Mike Jones Still Tippin beat. This one might be a different one too on here too, so we about to see together if it's two different freestyles, but I believe it's just the one. But let me get into the video. All right, hope y'all enjoy it too, because I know I will.
All right. Style 108, baby.
Let's get to it.
Ain't doing one of these in so fucking long.
Feel this shit. Long awaited, let's
freestyle,
go.
Freestyle, boy. I never heard of freestyle.
Yeah, rest assured, the best is here in the flesh, and that's for sure. The rest should wear my vest. I'm set for war, nigga. Press record. I send niggas to address the law. Same flow to put your neck.
It's already hard, yo. It's already hard. And he already saying he's sending people to address the Lord. Like, yo, bodies. Bodies.
The sword, the same flow that just undressed your whore. Take over.
Ooh, I should have kept listening. The same flow that undressed your. Oh my gosh. Yo, we got to keep listening. I'm not stopping it all the time to catch these bars. Y'all know I know. And y'all pretty sure y'all should know. So, hey.
But nigga, check the score. This is chess, better check your ball. Who gave the world more fire but got less reward? No stress, my only guess is that less is more. More or less, 100 G's in my dresser drawer. I'm blessed, hope IRS don't arrest me for it. I'm new to it. My new crib got the Times Square view to it. While two bitches lay in my bed, I'm used to it. That's your best friend giving me head. Now you do it.
Yo, oh my God. Now that's your best friend giving me head. Now you should do it. Yo. If I ever,
damn. Mommy, it's not so weird. After I hit, I cut you off like Picasso ear. Van Gogh or whoever. Goddamn, Cole, you're too clever. Like a fucking James Brown sample. You're too ever. Times two, that's forever. More treble. Meaning more high-end shit on your level. Yeah. Put the fear in God in niggas. I'm pure devil. Walking.
Put the fear in God in niggas. I'm pure devil. Man, what are you, man? If y'all don't like Cole, man, y'all sleeping. Yeah, I got my headphones on a little bit different today, but who cares? But man, if y'all, man, this guy.
Contradiction, my description. Off the top, magician. Compositions, nonfiction. Shit it in the competitions. Pot the piss and gone, So long, Saturdays, a nigga used to mow lawns, Nowadays, a nigga be eating prawns. Fuck my bitch.
Saturdays, I used to be mowing lawns. Now, today, he's eating prawns. I believe that's what he said. Yo, you literally went from broke. I'm not going to even say broke because that was my hustle too as a kid. Mowing lawns on Saturdays and I was getting paper. But now he ain't saying basically he ain't got to do that no more. Eating prawns because that boy got paper. Get it? Get it?
By the window wave to the peeping toms. Yes, I'm Carolina's finest. Yeah. Southern nigga with New York stamps. Honest. Out in Queens with the fiends. I'm your highness. Cold world.
Out in Queens with the fiends. I'm your highness. What? What? Hold on. What?
Stamps, honest, out in Queens with the fiends, I'm your highness. Cold world, no mistake it for a sinus infection. At this point, I'm just flexing. Boss is next in line and the test is time. Play the game right, nigga, he gon' rest his mom. In the sands of Sudan, where she rests her mind and find peace, cause the sun'll be fine. He got the city on his back and I got him on mine. You think I'm lying?
He got the city on his back and I got him on mine. Oh my gosh, bro. This man is cold.
Shit. Step one, got the bill on that. Shit, I predicted in my raps, I done did all that. Yes. Next, please. Eat rappers, check, please. Here's a tip, why niggas grip my testes. You want to shoot, then shoot. Don't play with me. Hardest shit out the South since slavery, nigga.
The hardest shit out the South since slavery. That would, that right there was kind of deep.
Talk that talk.
The hardest shit out the South since slavery, nigga.
Yo, I'm not. I'm really not tripping that we waited 12 years anymore. I'm not tripping.
All season has arrived.
That's like that.
Now let me get to the other one though. Let's get to the other flow. The steel tipping joint. I don't know which one it is, so y'all gotta bear with me.
It's a classic.
Oh, LA Leakers.
Here we go.
J. Cole.
Okay.
Woke up this morning and wonder, hey, shit, I get fresh as shit. I keep it humble. My closet like Dover Street used to be bumming. Some days I'm still bumming. The difference is now it's by choice. Got just a peek out the window. These little niggas different. They don't play Nintendo. They play with extendos. I hope.
These little niggas are different. They don't play with Nintendo. They play with extendos. Oh my gosh, yo. Oh my gosh, if that ain't the truth. This generation is so different than mine. Ours. Hell, damn. Yo, that was one of the hardest bars right there.
You can limbo that chopper, go spin you around like a judge on a voice. I'm from a city where most niggas never get lucky enough to see something outside county limits. I ran up the digits, I don't have no motherfucking business. Complain about nothing, ain't got no time and no patience for lists. They be making a who they debating is better. Let's face it, he one of the greatest. No Bill Cosby shit, but if niggas is sleeping, then fuck him. Most niggas don't.
No Bill Cosby shit, but if niggas is sleeping, then fuck. Oh my gosh, yo. Hold on, man. Go back a little bit.
Let's face it, he one of the greatest. No Bill Cosby shit, but if niggas is sleeping, then fuck him. Mo niggas don't understand me. I don't do the Grammys. I be in my jammies on sofa. Mo niggas don't understand me. Ferrari or Camry, I bet I look good in them both.
Ferrari or Camry, I bet I look good in them both. Yo, I swear that's me. I can pull off any car I'm driving. Yo, this man is hard.
Niggas don't even get this, go how you on top, but you don't got no bitches, I know. Most niggas don't even get this, to giving a chance, they trade family for riches, I know. Look at my ceiling, it's endless, I'm sick in these bitch niggas feeling the sentence. It ain't enough vitamin C in their system to get rid of me, I'm a killer relentless on top.
It's not enough vitamin C in their system to get rid of me? Oh, man, hold on, what? That's why, man, I wish I could just freestyle, yo. I swear I'd be cold.
Feeling the sentence, it ain't enough vitamin C in they system to get rid of me. I'm a killer, relentless on top, but I sound like I'm still in the trenches. I come from the villa, I turn villains to victims. Reaches the RIP filler, yo, mentions a message for niggas that's feeling ambitious. How come a nigga still ain't to the prime? Ah, you bitch, offseason coming May 14th. Fuck all y'all niggas, just
yo, hard.
I swear to God.
Yo, that was hard.
You heard that, right?
Yo, what do y'all think about that freestyle? Both of them, yo. That was probably, I've never in my life heard J. Cole freestyle before. So that was actually a treat for me because, dang, that's cold, bro. This man is, he can actually freestyle. I wish I could do it because I can't really think of nothing off the top of my dome like that. But if I write stuff down, I'm actually really great. But I just, that's not my avenue. I don't want to try to get into rapping and stuff like that. But it would be nice just as a, like, you know, a side little thing, get in somebody's studio and just see what I can do. But anyways, man, if y'all like this video, man, make sure y'all leave a thumbs up. If y'all didn't like it, make sure y'all leave a thumbs down. And I definitely appreciate all you guys, man. Thank you for all the new subscribers that's been coming through. I always appreciate everybody. Small YouTube channel, but we still growing, man. Sorry that I took so long. Sorry I took those years off, man. I feel like we could have done a lot more. But anyways, I'm back, though, so I definitely appreciate that. Yeah, and I'm going to get out of here, man. I hope you guys enjoy. It's like 80-something degrees here, and it's hot as hell. And, yeah, it's humid. You know it's humid here. But, yeah, man, y'all enjoy the rest of y'all day, afternoon, evening, whatever, night. I don't know what time it is in y'all time zone, but, hey, I know what time it is in mine, and I'm about to get up out of here. So I definitely appreciate all you guys, and I'll see you in the next video, all right? Peace.